Hello, and welcome back to My Life Music at Home. Tonight, I'm playing easy piano arrangements of Christmas music. I have spent significant part of my life being a music educator, particularly piano teacher, improvisation, composition, theory, whatnot. I love my students, and I love what I do, and I try to share my love for music with them. So far, quite successfully. The first song I'm playing is Feliz Navidad. If you decide that you want to play this arrangement or have students who want to play this arrangement, all of the links are in the description of this video. I hope you enjoy Feliz Navidad. Christmas music in particular is one of my favorite things to play during the year, and I think now is a really great time to play some Christmas music for your own sake and to enjoy life and to enjoy the idea of Christmas. The next piece I'm playing is called My Favorite Things, and when I was about 8th or 9th grade, I had a book of music from that entire musical, and I remember it being some of my favorite things to play, really. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Sometimes it's really hard for me to stop myself from playing something more complicated, but what I'm trying to do is play exactly what I have written and what the person reading this music would be playing. I found it over the years that a lot of musical products come with the accompanying CDs, and whoever recorded those accompanying CDs decided to be a big concert pianist for a while and make it really impressive and inspiring and wonderful. And I have to generally disregard those CDs and play the music for my students myself in the way that they can play it, and not in the way that the big concert pianist could play Clementi's Sonata Number 1, which is overwhelming and completely unrealistic. The next song I'm playing is wonderful, and when it first came out, it outsold all classical music together for about 6 months. This is a wonderful song that is called Let It Go. And yes, I've had, I don't know, 30, 50 students playing this and being perfectly happy. I hope you could be one of those people too. The next one comes out of interesting collection that didn't make a really big sale yet on Sheet Music Plus, but I have written it quite a while ago, and I've had student recitals that went with 12-15 people playing just that book. here's how it goes. It's called For Very Easy Piano, and really the left hand is very basic, although it does exist and it does move around, and I could get students to play this particular book in about 9 to 12 months after they have started playing piano from scratch. I have done that number of times. What helps is they do know what the Christmas music sounds like. And also by that time, they should be closing on the book that I have written that is called the European Piano Method, the book that I use with virtually all very beginners or the people who don't remember how to read notes. The format of this book, the first page is the melody. The second and third page is variation on the melody. So don't be surprised when you don't hear the Christmas tree anymore. You hear something that reminds you of Christmas tree, but it's a different music. And with the students who haven't been playing piano for a year, usually we just stop at the page one, which is absolutely possible. And the people who are a little bit more advanced go through three pages, and you can do the entire recital of Christmas music, which I have done. And everybody sounds like a pianist and not just like somebody who is plucking two notes in the right hand and then left hand, right, not that kind of stuff. That's not piano playing whatsoever. I hope you enjoy. I even tried to stay away from the pedal, and that totally brings memories of those recitals and then little kids mostly, and sometimes not so little kids. Sometimes little kids are 74 years old, which if you approach it correctly, no problem whatsoever. I always thought that if I would join my son's karate class, I'd probably be together with the 6-year-olds, and so be it. I'm not very good at this, and I'm starting learning. There's nothing wrong with learning. Learning is great. And I absolutely forgot what the next one is. Little Town? I think it's a Little Town of Bethlehem. Okay, so no, of course it's not. The next song is Away in the Manger, and we're going back to easy piano. So not the super easy, the normal easy piano version, the one that almost everybody who can read music somewhat can manage to figure out. And the one that sounds more like actual piano music with pedal and somewhat more extended accompaniment. I hope you enjoy. I think there's one more that I'm going to play. I actually really enjoy sometimes not being the amazing concert pianist that I sometimes tend to be and just playing simple things. I'm not the first one in this. Beethoven was actually the first composer to figure out completely that simpler, more accessible piano writing brings more sales. Beethoven was consequently the first composer in the history of music that completely paid his bills by publishing sheet music. And that was necessary because his hearing was going and he was not able to play and conduct concerts as much, if at all. So that when Beethoven's music was published in Italy, it sometimes was published under the name Luigi Beethoven. So he was trying to pretend to be more Italian, so Italians would like him more and buy music written by Luigi Beethoven. That was not his real name, in case if you are wondering, but it's pretty close. I also remember talking about this with Frank Mantoff, who was amazing New York-based jazz pianist, and that was years and years ago, talking about publishing and talking about how the more complicated arrangements and original music and like Beethoven piano sonatas probably didn't bring him much money at all, while the little minuets and little German dances sold like hotcakes. Which is the case, by the way, with the next song. It's Hark the Herald. And this is from the collection that is called Christmas Easy Piano Classics. I believe that was my first bestseller on Sheet Music Plus altogether. I think it went to number 3 over the entire site for a while. Number 3 out of, like, appreciate this, out of all of the music that Sheet Music Plus has to offer, which is all classical music and all popular arrangements and everything. And the book that came from went to number 3 and stayed there for 8-9 months. And then it went down. I'm still staying pretty high by the time the Christmas season comes around. Every year, there's more and more copies of this going in somewhat large numbers and again all over the planet. It's not just United States. I hope you enjoy Hark the Herald Angels Sing. And that's the end of this installment of Christmas Easy Piano Arrangements. I'm sure back to some sort of concert, classical jazz music tomorrow night. I'm not sure yet. Thank you for being here. Thank you for complimenting me. Thank you for sending me very nice messages, sending me money, whatnot. It's important to support one another. I hope you enjoyed that night's concert, and I hope you find it useful, and I hope you play the whole lot of music from that. See you tomorrow night.